The Witch King of Angmar was the Lord of the Nine Ring Wraiths, the great servants of Sauron. He was given one of the Nine Rings of Power in the Second Age, and slowly turned to the will of Sauron's shadow. In the Third Age, the Witch King built up a mighty force in Angmar in the northern Misty Mountains. At this time, he waged war against the Dunedain of the broken realm of Arnor. The Witch King and his forces took the city of Fornost. The Battle of Fornost was waged. A vast army of elves, Dunedain of the north, and Gondorians in the south came together, and the Witch King was defeated and driven back to Angmar. He hid for many years until the War of the Ring was close at hand. After stabbing Frodo on Weathertop, the Witch King became the High Captain of Sauron's fleet. During the Battle of the Pelennor Fields, the evil creature met his end at the hands of the valiant woman, Eowyn, with the aid of the hobbit, Merry Brandybuck.